Wheeler, fabulous to see you here at the championship. It's your first one?
Certainly is, yes. First time in about 20 years I've been trying for it, so yes, first time.
And not just is it your first one, but you're one of the few who won two-day stakes this year, so you're here with your lovely field trial champion.
Yes, certainly I'm made up with that. So it's been a fantastic season, so I'm just looking forward for it now and just hope we get on and do well.
Well, we'll keep everything crossed for you. Have a really good 3 days.
I will do. Thank you very much, Gilly. Thank you. Thank you.
Hold the line, please.
Keep up on the right.
Keep up, go forward.
Hold it, hold it.
Yeah, just go a little bit forward, that's it.
Hold it.
So you're talking out here, so I'm going straight for
that. Doesn't like the rest of you, okay? Treat that area the way you want it.
Go back.
have a look.
Go back.
So what we've got is Peter Jane.
Yeah.
See the big tree? You can just about see the tree stump, can you, in a bit of a gap.
Oh, the dark bit, yeah.
Yeah, it's inside there.
Is
it's
it?
In the...
Just inside the wood.
Far away.
Right. It's 5 yards in the
ball.
Go back! Back!
We've moved far, boy, you can see that.
Go back!
Sorry, too much. I was looking at that tree over there, sorry. Right, mate.
Come back.
Good. Go back. Look. Out! Go back! Quick! Go back!
Come on.
In fourth place, Field Trial Champion Willow Rise Star Spinner, owned by Paul Wheeler, number 12.